think about your first day as a child, or maybe your first day at a new school. I'll bet it was nothing like George DiVincenzi's first day on Alcatraz.
I reported 9 o'clock Monday morning, and I was told to go to the barbershop. I was the barbershop officer. This one inmate, the barber, proceeded to give his first customer a haircut. And as he was giving them a haircut, they were conversing in low tones very intimately. I could not quite figure what was going on. And as the haircut proceeded, the
conversation
got more intense. Next thing you know, the customer who was getting a haircut got up out of the chair, and the barber lunged at him with these big barber shears about 10 inches long. Me like a damn fool, blowing the whistle, I jumped in trying to separate him. Well, three was spun around, knocked the barber chair over, knocked another cabinet over, and he kept hitting with the scissors. Of course, he was dead within less than a minute. Needless to say, that was the end of the shears and the barber.